fire and wind come from the sky, from the gods of the sky. But Crumb is your god. Crumb, and he lives in the earth. Once giants lived in the earth, Conan. And in the darkness of chaos, they fooled Crumb. And they took from him the enigma of steel. Crumb was angered, and the earth shook. And fire and wind struck down these giants, and they threw their bodies into the waters. But in their rage, the gods forgot the secret of steel and left it on the battlefield. And we who found it are just men. Not gods, not giants, just men. And the secret of steel has always carried with it a mystery. You must learn its riddle, Conan. You must learn its discipline. For no one in this world can you trust. Not men, not women, not beasts. This you can trust.
The time when the oceans drank Atlantis and the rise of the sons of Arius, there was an age undreamed of. And unto this, Conan, destined to bear the jeweled crown of Aquilonia upon a troubled brow. It is I, his chronicler, who alone can tell thee of his saga. Let me tell you of the days of high adventure.